Everybody, it's 1392, and I'm here once again with another review video. No, I will not be doing the caffeinated holy crap video today. I'll probably do that next video. Today, I'm going to just go back to doing regular, good old chocolate videos. And basically, this is what I'm doing. It's the, I don't know what these brands are. Ritter Sports. This one's made by Nestle. These are actually from like somewhere else. Break open. Break shirt open. Part of Germany. Alfred Ritter. I'm assuming that's how you pronounce that. Let's see. This one is milk chocolate, this one is dark, and this one's dark. I'm more or less just reviewing these two because they're both dark. This one's made with hazel. I'm not really comparing them, I just like these look interesting. This one's got pistachios in it, so should be good. Pistachios are pretty good. I've had them before. And this one's got hazelnuts. Hazelnuts aren't that bad. Mostly because it's kind of like if you ever had Nutella, it'd be that's hazelnut and chocolate. So we'll put the milk chocolate to we'll put the milk chocolate to last. Milk chocolate's milk chocolate. So we'll probably we'll do this one. Literally says break open, so we'll just rip things apart. Didn't work. There we go. There it is. And that's, you can see it dark, and you can't read it because it's out of focus and all that fun stuff. But yeah, this is Ritter Sports. It's like a dollar something at Walmart. This one's like $2 and something, so it's expensive. Yeah, and you can see the little, that's the hazelnuts in them. I've always thought hazelnuts were interesting because they, they don't feel as heavy as a peanut, if that makes sense. Like, they taste lighter. The dark chocolate smells really good. Really good. They contain traces of peanuts, other tree nuts, wheat, and egg. I guess that means it's got gluten in it. Sugar, chocolate, liquor, not sure what that is, hazelnuts, cocoa butter, butterfat milk, soy, I ain't saying that and sound even more dumb than I already do. Fine quality European chocolate made with natural ingredients. Well, whatever. It's delicious. That is really good chocolate. I like this one's packaging. It's all fancy. All this is like popped out on it, so it's really, really fancy. Explains why it was like $2 and something. They're not cheap. Ooh. And it's got gold foil. Let you know you're really dealing with something fancy. Elegantly. How the heck with that? I'm just gonna rip it open. There we go. Like Christmas morning. There we go. There we are, and it is open. See, it has a little Nestle logo on it. All that. And once again, it's a mock. I don't know how to say that. Product of Turkey. Wow, 2,000 calories. Well, it is chocolate, so. Oh, let's see. Oh, well, there we go. We break the piece off of it. Once again, this is dark chocolate, and these nuts are pistachios. Oh, that's a way different taste. And I don't know if that's the chocolate or the pistachio. I think that's pistachios. Okay, I take that back. This isn't dark chocolate. It's regular chocolate. I don't know why I thought this was dark chocolate for. Oh! No, okay, here's the pronunciation thing for it on the thing. I don't know why I thought it was dark. It's not. It's, regular milk chocolate. Hmm. And it's Nestle, so it's smooth. Mmm. That's really good chocolate. Okay, I have the pronunciation of it, so. Once I get this through my system. De Mock. De. I think it's his or guy. D-I-H hyphen. Mock. So you don't really pronounce it with the A's. De mock. I'm sorry, Turkish people, if I am butchering your language. Because it's a Turkish word implying taste. Ooh. Socrates. Products, Nestle, Switzerland. So I guess this is technically Swiss chocolate. It's good though. Which means, like, I don't know why. I guess that's just me being stupid again. I'm misreading everything I look at. Pistachios are good nuts. It's different than, I mean, eating this is just so much different than your everyday chocolate, in my opinion. Well, let's go ahead and try the milk chocolate one. Almost. There we go. Got it open. Let's see how different their milk chocolate is from Nestle milk chocolate. Get that all out of my Get that all out of my mouth. That's really good. That is really good. And that is a way different taste. Their chocolates are way different. And what I mean is, this one is so much richer, and this one's a little more subtle with its taste. Like, it's not like there in your face with it. It's a little easier on the taste buds. And this is good though. These are really good. Definitely try them out. Once again, I got them from Walmart. You gotta go nowhere fancy to find them. It is Ritter Sport. That's what that one is. And this is Dimock. That's what the wrapper looks like. That's what that one's wrapper looks like. I think there is a dark chocolate version of this. I'll see if there is, and I'll review it. And I hope there is, because it would be really good. A dark chocolate version would be really, really good. Well, anyway, guys. Like and subscribe. And definitely try these out. They're worth it. They're worth a little bit of spice it up, change it up in your day. Peace out, guys.